Hey guys, thank you so much for tuning into my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how I got this beautiful birthday glam. If you're interested, please keep watching and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Going in with my LA Girl concealer and I'm gonna prep my lids. This is also good so that way the eyeshadow doesn't stain your lids. So we're going in with the Sasha Buttercup, like you've seen me do a million times. So I'm going in with the Nubian 2 palette, and I'm using Morocco as my first transition color. So my birthday, you guys, was on the 13th of this month, and we went to DC for brunch, and it was awesome. And then later on that night, we went out to the club. Gotta keep building this color until you're satisfied. Just pretty much cut your crease. But I like to do more than one transition color just for intensity. So now we're going into Sokoto from the Saharan palette, and we're just gonna place that underneath the first color, the first transition color. So now we're going into Jezebel. If at any point in time you feel like you're losing that first color, just feel free to go back up there and add it again. Because sometimes it happens. So when you get to the end, just try to pull it like those circles, circular motions around the edge of your eye. And the reason you want to do this is just so that way, whatever look you decide to do, whether it's a cut crease or a half crease, you don't have to worry about the outside as much. And I'm just gonna cut my crease. We're gonna use Nysa as our main color. I made a mistake on my birthday. I made the mistake of putting a white eyeshadow base underneath Geyser. Since it's a creamy white color, it made the color look dirty and it just did not look good. So I ended up having to clean it off and my makeup looked a mess. We're just gonna go back in with Jezebel and just intensify everything. This Bori with the pink from the Masquerade 2 palette, and just place that on the outer ends of the eyeshadow and bring it in a little bit. So I'm going in with Maqueda and I'm just pretty much making it a little bit darker than it was. Using the dark eyeshadow from Morphe 35B palette, and I'm just gonna place it on the outside of my eye. Just intensify it a little bit. So just do circular motions to blend it out. So I'm going in with the brushstroke liner from MAC, and I'm just gonna line my lids. Now we're gonna go ahead and prep our skin. And I'm using the Master Prime. And this is a new product, you guys, so I'm excited. Now we're going in with the Better Than Sex mascara. For the damp sponge, I'm gonna go in with Coconut by Maybelline. Just gonna press everything in. Look at my forehead, it's so shiny from the primer. I didn't want to use all of it. I would have had it like that. I would have loved to have it like that. Put in the powder contour. So now we're using a ColourPop liner, and we're just gonna line our eyelids. Black up blush. Now we're going in with Anastasia Beverly Hills highlighter by Amrezy. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my lipstick on. And this is the final result. I hope you have fun getting ready with me, and I hope to see you on my next one. Bye.